Hi, I'm Danielle Romero, and I'm a women's wear designer. So I started my fashion journey in Limerick, where I did my BA. I interned a lot in Paris and London in my summers off. And then after I graduated, I moved to London and I worked for a designer. And then I did my master's at the Royal College of Art and traveled to Italy to work for Alberto Ferretti. When I came back, I set up my label, and that's what's brought me to here. My inspiration for SS15 actually came from a wild camping trip that I went on with my boyfriend. So one morning when I was gathering firewood for my breakfast, I was kind of inspired by this imagined girl gang who live out in the wilderness and they fish for their supper, they live off grid, and it's kind of an idyllic summer paradise. The Danielle Romero aesthetic is youthful, it's easy, it's fun, it's vibrant. There's a focus on really interesting fabric combinations and surface details. They're beautiful pieces that women like to wear, but they don't make you feel too dressed up when you're in them.